I'm getting there. So today at Richland College, I just think that life is so interesting. You know what I'm saying? And as a YouTuber, I want to speak about my audience. So yeah, thank y'all.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hoping the water rises, you built a wall. Hoping the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
RCHS is coming in at 8 a.m., parking over here in Kai 1, seeing all those kids running to their 8 a.m., looking at them, making eye contact, and running to also get to my first class, make sure I'm not late. We're in this together, guys.
Cool.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
In 10 years, I see myself working as a registered nurse,
hopefully married, and with a baby.
In 20 years, what will you be doing?
In 20 years, I plan on becoming a pediatric dentist in California.
What is your fondest memory at RCHS?
My fondest memory at RCHS is definitely the memories that I've made within the past 2 years. It was definitely an experience that changed me because I wouldn't say I'm the same person that I am two years ago, not in the way that, like, I'm talking about, like, mentally. Like, I'm definitely more capable of handling stuff that I didn't know I was capable of ever doing. This program has pushed me beyond my limits, but I'm thankful for it because of it, I'm going to be transferring straight out into university.
Who inspires you?
As you can see, I have a poster of Gandhi. This is a guy that inspires me. Even throughout all the adversity he went through, he still persevered. And I'm glad I can call him my role model.